Hi, welcome to Take 10. My name is Denise. This week we're going to be focusing on glutes. We won't be using any equipment except a chair. So you'll want a chair, or if you're in your living room, maybe even your couch will work for this. You just want to make sure that you don't have wheels because you don't want it rolling around. Of course, you need something that's going to be stable. So we'll be using it. We'll actually be sitting on it. We'll be holding onto it for balance. So it'll have a couple of different options here. All right, we'll start off. We'll do just a little bit, spend a little bit of time warming up, and then we'll move into the workout. All right, let me get our music going. All right, starting out, feet planted underneath the hips, sitting back in a nice and easy squat. Down and up. Always working within your own range of motion. Driving through the heels, pushing away from the floor on the way up. Two more. All right, take that stance wider. Toes on the diagonal. Short range here, we're just warming up. Sumos, down and up. We're just gonna real easy move through the ranges that we're gonna be working on. More. All right, let's turn to the side. We're going to take it into a nice long lunge. Again, short range of motion here. Down and up. Two more. All right, rotate. Let's get the other side. Down and up. Short range, just warming up. Two more. All right, bring it back up. We're gonna do some step overs. Open up those hips, warm up the hip flexors. One more time each side. All right, we're gonna get this going now. We're gonna start off with some chair squats, pretty simple. The only thing is when you come down to the chair, you're just barely gonna tap it and then come back up to standing. All right, so get yourself comfortable distance away from the chair. Here we go, down and up. Tap. And back to standing. You're not actually going to sit all the way down. I had to make a little adjustment there, make sure it's in the right spot. Down and up. Now I know this video is called glutes, but we're doing that whole lower body, feeling those quads fire up. Four more. Sit it back, push it up. Give a little hip thrust at the top. Last one. And up. All right. Now we're just going to use the chair for balance. All right. We're going to do one leg at a time. We're going to do what's called an attitude lift. So take that leg behind you. Now turn the knee out just a touch, and we're going to lift and lower. Feel it here at the top of the hamstring, base of the glute. That supporting leg, knee stay soft. Four more. We're gonna add something on here. This last one, bring it up to the top, hold it here, pulse away. Three, two, and bring it in. All right, we're gonna switch sides. I'm gonna flip around, but obviously you don't have to. All right, back, twist them just to the side. All right, here we go. Down and up. Keep that supporting leg soft. Four more. All right, last one. Same thing, bring it up, little pulse. And bring it in, shake it out. All right, I'm flipping back to the other side. We're gonna do this leg. We're gonna do a bent knee abduction. So, bring that leg to a bend. Foot is flexed, chair's just for balance. Bring it up. Knee away and back. Just like before, keep that supported leg soft. Keep the torso stationary. The only thing that's moving is from the hip flexor down. Try not to rock back and forth and lean from the side. We want to focus here. Four more. All right, last one. Bring it up, and we're pulsing. Short range. Press away. Two. And bring it in. All right, shake it out. Let's set up for the other side. Bend that knee. Flex the foot. All right, press it away. Bring it back. Work within your own range of motion. Keep the torso upright. Four more. All right, last one. Bring it up. Pulse it away. And bring it in. All right, shake it out again. All right, for this next one, the chair is gonna come just a little bit further away. We don't really need it all that much for balance. So we're gonna bring the knee up. We're gonna step back into a lunge. Then a slight hinge forward as we kick up with the heel. All right, we're ready? Let's get it. Knee, lunge, kick. Push it back. Kick it up. Lunge, hinge, and kick. Keep that weight centered. Lunge, kick it up, one more. This time you're going to go down into that lunge, and you're going to hold it here, pulse it down. All right, then we're going to lean it forward, kick it up, pulse it up. All right, bring it in and down. Switching sides, same thing. Looks good for the right, good for the left. All right, knee up, up, knee up. Back to the lunge, kick it up. Down, kick it up. Remember with that slight hinge forward, you want to protect that lower back. All right, last one, bring it in, down into that lunge, find your balance, pulse it down. Short range, torso stays up. All right, bring it forward, into that hinge, bring it up, pulse it here. And in and down. All right, moving on. We're gonna take the chair out of the way. All right, we're gonna do some lateral movements. So we're taking it into a lateral lunge. Start with the right. So step it out nice and wide. Sit it back into that hip. Push the booty cheek back. Step it in, switch sides. Putting that weight behind you. You should feel those glutes burning up by now. Alright. One more time each side. Hold it. Little pull. You had to know that was coming. Keep the weight behind the knee so we're not putting too much strain on that joint. Press it up. Switch sides. Sit back. Pulse. Alright, drive it up. Alright. You're already in position for our last move. Sumo squat, so nice wide. Bring those toes on the diagonal. Chest is upright. We're gonna come on down. Nice and slow, bring it back up. Squeeze at the top. Down slow. Squeeze those inner thighs and those cheeks as you rise. Go as deep as you can. Nice, slow control. Two more. And done. All right, walk it in. We're gonna take just a few seconds to stretch. Bring that chair back for balance. Standing quad stretch. On your standing quad stretch, try to keep those knees together, tucked underneath your hips. If you squeeze that glute, you'll feel the quad engage. All right, release. Figure four stretch. Cross it over and sit back. All right, rise up. We're going to switch sides. Standing quad. Keep the body in a straight line, shoulders over hips, over knees, over ankles. All right, cross it over, figure four, and sit back. All right, press it up. For a finisher, one big deep breath, inhale up. Right hand, up and over, pat yourself on the back. Job well done. Thanks for joining me. That's it for this week.